My name is Nikita Zimov. Right now, I am at the place called Pleistocene Park. During the last ice age, millions of mammoths, bison, horses, and reindeer roamed this place. To restore this ecosystem, we are taking animals back. This will not only turn this place into northern Serengeti, but will also help mitigate climate change. Just next month, we are transporting 12 bison from the Native American tribe in Alaska to their new home here in Siberia. And we need your help to make that happen. Last year, with the help of 750 people, we managed to bring another species to the Pleistocene Park. In June, 10 yaks traveled 6,000 miles in some of the most remote places on Earth to be released in the park. Animals successfully adapted and lived through their first winter in the Arctic. Next, we will bring bison. Bison is a key element to create a high productive steppe. Entire year, we spent searching for the best bison for the Pleistocene Park. Finally, we found a herd owned by the Native American tribe in Alaska. We already bought 12 baby bison there. We tested them to make sure they're healthy and put them in the quarantine for export. Animals will be ready to travel to Siberia by the end of this month. In order to do that, we are chartering an airplane, which will fly from Fairbanks, Alaska to Chersky, Siberia, the hometown of the Pleistocene Park. However, this is turned into the most expensive trip we have ever made. Therefore, we need to raise extra funds to make that happen. Prehistoric hunters drove bison extinct in this place 10,000 years ago. The ecosystem we want to create will become a home for millions of animals and will have a cooling effect on permafrost and global climate. Please help us achieve that by supporting our campaign.